of Tokyo Blue, and you're watching Game Station Tokyo. Today we're starting episode 11, but I want to start episode 11 with a part or a scene that we missed in episode 10. I had a request to go ahead and replay that and just show the segment where we missed. That's the missile launch or the rocket launch. So what we're going to do now is play that sequence and then move into episode 11. So sit back and enjoy, and we're off.
You do.
Okay, you can talk now. This is a helicopter. Okay. Where you guys going?
Stay low.
I am low. Too low.
Stay low.
I am low. How about you? I'm lower than you. You make it? Roger, roger.
We're at the river.
Whoa.
Holy shit. Is that nuclear? Maxwell, we got a missile in the air.
Yep.
Like, come here, what?
Where are we going?
On our way to you now, Mako. Tight. Choppers are coming!
All right, this way, guys. This way. Come on, over here, over here. Come on, come on. We're gonna slide down this way. just run. I think there's some water over there. We can run downstream. You guys coming? Yeah, come on, this way. I'm trying to. How'd you get up there, Esh? Ooh, did you get? Oh man, looks like you blew your leg off or something. Huh. I'm coming, I'm coming. Jump, jump. I'm already ahead of you. Merrick, you're a pretty fast runner. Merrick, I hope I don't land on you.
NORAD was able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Yeah, let's give it to Rourke.
Your time.
Oh, is that my Omega watch?
Move out. Kick. Gotcha. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint.
We're just gonna leave these guys here to die of exposure.
We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the return.
Those are heavy bags. Do I have one of those bags?
Checkpoints ahead.
Okay.
10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Gotcha. Copy. So everything has to go according to clockwork.
There it is. Hold your fire.
Oh, hey. Someone push me down?
I count 8 at the check.
You push me down?
And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower.
That big thing over there.
Radio tower, right side.
He's all blurry. Say goodnight.
He's down. We've got
That's
3 on the
shot.
Command tower to
Holy
the left.
Cow.
Let's drop them together.
Okay.
Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move.
Jeez, we got one guy.
Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body. I can see it from here.
Keegan.
Cash, in the back, covering me.
Here's Keegan. Keegan, come on.
Redbird is secure.
Get a move on. I gotta cover you. I got you covered.
The outer perimeter headed your way. Right on schedule.
Hey, why is that number on that guy?
Patrol inbound.
Should I do something about this guy?
These uniforms better work.
He's glowing. Yeah, I did that. Let's just pretend everything's normal. Hey, guys. Hey.
Logan, you've got the driver.
Oh, they're speaking Spanish. I better be quiet.
Identification.
Hola. Bingo.
We need to be green in 30.
Mine is the glowing door. Glowing gold.
Everyone in, let's go.
Okay, okay. Wear seatbelt, huh? Seatbelts, seatbelts. Seatbelts, anybody? No?
Keep your spacing and nearby shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Not Hesh.
Roger.
Oh.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackburn.
Clubhouse.
Copy actual. Blackburn is quiet. Your goal for insertion and data retrieval.
So we're gonna go take down this military facility. Clubhouse are you talking about?
Entering Blackburn.
Brush up with some Spanish. Hola! Okay. Buenos dias, mi amigo. Taking my seatbelt off. I don't know what he just said. I guess I gotta get it this way then. God, you guys didn't even let me know what's gonna happen.
Room clear. Come
on.
Don't have much time.
More shooting.
Yes, get that bug in place.
Any weapons? Oh, thank you. Where are we going?
In. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears.
Did they teach you that in the military, or
running static
they teach that in college?
And confirm signal.
They didn't teach me anything like that. I mean, they got you doing all the neat technical stuff. Oops.
Movement ahead.
Clear. Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor
the
now.
Green zone.
Check. 30 seconds until power's green.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
You're playing with... Hey, is that my Nintendo? That's my Nintendo.
Drill here.
A little bit big, though. Press and hold X to pick up the drill. Oh, yes, of course, it's glowing.
It's a back trip plate, so don't drill too far.
Trip plate. Trip plate. What's the trip plate? Fault line. Hey, did you scribble that in by hand? It's so crooked. Crooked writing.
Whoa, whoa, stop. It's good. Good. First shell's down.
Set right. Charge.
Moving to number
use
two.
Use this on the floor.
40 seconds.
I'm gonna use this on your rear.
There's your spot on me.
What there? Precaution.
Drill it.
Oh, okay. Hey, you got some fireworks on this door. Are you sure?
Hydraulic seals are down. Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite. Back up, back up!
Okay.
Blow it!
Where'd the door go?
Front door's open. ETA for the next 4 minutes. Weapons free!
Oh.
Eyes and ears are online. Patching you in. Boss, you're gonna have to bend your way.
Keep an eye on the lads!
Oh, he's still alive. Bingo! Behind a plastic container. Come on.
Through here.
All right, I got you. Here, let me help. See? I can get the next one too.
Switching my way. Corridor. Tango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Taking the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road.
Computer fans.
You're off the radar.
Yeah, hey. Hold a second.
Watch those corners!
Hi! Let's go, Cuba.
Tango
really
is
cold.
Passing in the rotunda. Take it slow!
Let's move. Not so slow for you.
Hold. Going high! Pick it up, boys!
Ah. I'm gonna take the high road. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. This one up there? He's dead. Okay. Moving forward. Still moving like clockwork? Change your mind? Did you? Gonna run back to your friends? You seem a lot of ammo. But weapons are free. Do I know you? Oh.
Area clear. 90 seconds to the nest.
Okay. Okay. Give me another weapon. No, not that one. No, not that one. Anybody? How about you? Yeah, okay. I'm coming. Let's go, guys.
Time check.
Check and clear. You're on schedule.
Shoot some scientists. Oops! I didn't know we can't shoot civilians. They're still working for the bad guys.
Area clear. 90 seconds to the nest.
Okay, let me get another weapon, will you? This guy over here. Alright. So much for that. Can't shoot bad guy scientists. Evil scientists. I mean, leave the nest, become bold like Lex Luthor and try to take over the world. Surprise! Surprise! Are you scared?
Yeah! Kick, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer.
We got dolphins.
Everyone drop
in
the
here.
Bags off on the command platform.
What platform is this?
Drop your bag on the table over here.
Okay. My way. I guess I'm
over here
where
this computer
cooling bag is.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you.
Screw. Square turret.
Grab some mines from the back.
Square turret.
Follow us down the main ramp.
What else? More parts?
You got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up.
Alright. Mines. Mines come in handy.
Hesh, did you find the data on the rocket?
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Tango's incoming! Down the main ramp!
Where? I got some more mines, though. Busy. No. Oh. Oh no, what happened? Someone shot me from behind. Had to be. Ah, back here.
Grab some mines from the bags. We follow this down the main ramp.
Alright, let's try this.
About 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Find the data on the rocket.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Come on, hurry. Run.
Tango's incoming! Down the main ramp!
Some more. Come on. Cover. Someone back here? Torch home, okay. Sorry. Get out of here. Come on, make the call. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's get moving. The train's gonna leave without us. Get in, get in, get in.
Time check. Out of my way, Hesh.
Check.
We're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip.
Don't you think they would have reported by now that there's some guys wearing their uniforms attacking them?
Here we go.
All right.
Estamos heridos. Tenemos acceso 7 a colaboradores en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres.
Vamos a mover. Someone's peeing. I hear it. It's not me though.
They've got the drill.
Fire alarm.
They're starting around the throne, guys.
Hola, hola, amigo. Hola.
Just start moving a little quicker.
I'm trying. I don't want them to know it's Wait up for me, Merrick. Wait up for me.
Just lost our eyes. They have a plan.
Oh, Hesh, you didn't do a good job on that one. Hola, hola, amigo. Oh. Hey, Flapjack. You're fool. Oh, you're not Flapjack. Who are you? Not Merrick. Some guy trying to pretend he's me. Look out, Hesh. There's some guy pretending he's me. Hey, where are you pointing that gun? Oh, mine's a glowing door. Seatbelts this time, folks. Seatbelts, seatbelts. Can I reload? Oh, Buenos Dias, Buenos Dias. Hey, we did
it. We just grabbed. Contains kill estimates.
Kill death ratios?
For cities all over the U.S.
For players all over the U.S.?
Lexington, Chicago.
Kick Rex in the face now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. Hold on. We'll be here in 2 minutes.
Hey, what are they doing?
Stop the vehicles. Keep to the script. Stop. Be ready.
I think I can have to shoot this guy. I don't like him. Yeah, shoot him. Oh, you beat it to it. Oh, they get the big guns. Yeah. I missed. Where? Gee, where's coming
from? Shut the ice!
Oh, all right. Big guns again.
Neptune, this is Merrick. We're inbound for a hot exit.
Understood. We'll be in position in 45 seconds.
Shoot the ice! Get us out of here!
like the Nautilus.
Oh, my seatbelt's stuck. Let me climb out.
Yeah, look at that. Death of mayhem.
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
Is that all too environmentally friendly? I don't think so, Dad.
We're in position. Likewise.
Me too. Some flapjacks with us too.
Copy. Is that all of them? Roger.
I see
you topside. Logan, pull the cam. Let's go.
All right. Oh, I see.
Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves.
You're Merrick?
On you. Drop them.
Oh, look at that. You got guns that shoot under the water. Aren't we a little close?
Set off the charges now.
All right.
Take them out. We're clear. Let's move. Topside.
Where are you? Oh.
Double time it. Take it.
You
fire.
Guys don't seem like you're getting out. Oh man. Yeah, give me a hand. Square. What's going on?
Line up.
Oh. Do I have to aim it? Just go.
Logan, rope up. Keegan, kick. You're on X-Bill duty.
Oh, Luke Skywalker. I'm about to take down one of those. Oh, Marvel.
On you.
Take down
Step
one of those.
Disable pressure regulators.
What are those? Those
Step
little
two.
Walkers.
Along the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high. Get ready. Weapons free at the top.
More free weapons. It's a bargain. Get in over here with you. Okay. That guy. Oh, that's one of my guys. Sorry. Yeah. Okay, I guess this is the way we're going, Merrick.
Let's move. Keep alert, Hesh, on my mark. Move. Check your corners.
Ooh.
Clear, move up.
I'll take this one.
Tango!
Whoa.
Down.
I got him.
Let's move.
Someone I got him.
Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Is there a bunch of them in there?
Get a charge on the door.
Get the charge on the door. Are you talking to me?
Gotta move. Come on.
Get down!
Oh, hey! I thought you were my friend. Oh.
The door's down! Flash now!
Oh, what happened? Maybe I got shot in the head. Duct tape. Are we back with the duct tape?
All way clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that.
Is that a shotgun? I like shotguns.
Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Let me take care of this.
Get a charge on the door.
Okay. Now don't get pushy now. Don't get pushed! God darn it.
The door's down! Flash now!
Let me catch my breath. I got blood in my eye.
Pressure regulators are through here.
Pressure regulators. You're trying to fix a car?
Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
Foreman alive. Gotcha. Should I shoulder in? Yeah.
What are you doing?
We're here to play with your PlayStation. We've seen you playing. We're gonna report you to the union.
Shut it down, kid. No, don't do it. You'll blow the stock. Okay. Stop.
Here we go.
Bingo.
Keegan, flash tax on.
You better finish talking.
It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that, we're clear.
Roger, Roger.
Take top side.
Top side.
Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command.
You're running real funny up those stairs.
this way. Safe.
Wait for it. Get down. Weapon free, go on.
Ammo here. Look at this metal scorching hot. Just standing right by it. Come on, reload. Darn it, that was my kill. Someone's alarm clock's going off.
Merrick, security helo for Exville. Cooling up now.
Check! We're 2 miles from the command room. Coming up on the north side.
We'll be waiting for you.
This reminds me of the movie Aliens. Someone's gonna come up on an elevator.
Keep low. Command center's through here.
We're in a bandage? The helicopter did the shooting for us. I don't know what I'm shooting at. Someone back there?
Get those MGs down!
Who's a dead guy? What is this? Oh no.
Now I'm out of ammo. What the hey? There.
Keegan, balcony secure. The flare to engage.
Darn it. Who's shooting me? You. Hot in here. Okay.
Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job.
You just did it.
We're wasting time. Move your ass.
Oh, this guy over here. He's not glowing. Bingo.
Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps.
In the green. In the green.
Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This okay. Won't take long.
I got you.
First pump's down. Keep it steady.
Trying.
Almost there. Last one. Hit it.
Bingo. All
right. Move
it. Oh, jeez. Did I just break something there?
Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy. We'll stay as long as we can.
Going. How do you know this place so good?
There they are! Move it!
I'm moving. Moving. Should I put my weapon away?
No, no, no! We gotta get off this thing!
Whoa!
Hey, got it!
Oh! Stop flying! It's so heavy! I shouldn't eat those hash browns before we left. Well done. Dad's gonna pat me on the back for this one. And that brings an end to this segment. Thank you for watching episode 11. Please come back and watch episode 12. What do you think? You think Dad's gonna pat me on the back? Will we meet up with Rourke? Will we even see Flapjack anymore? Who knows? But please come back. Until then, this is Tokyo Blue. And you're watching Game Station Tokyo. Beam me up, Scotty!